Hello, I'm here to show you how to set up and use the Rexon-Eye device. In the rear panel, connect the power cable. Connect the safety button cable and switch on the device. Adjust the volume with the knob. Connect the mask cable to the top socket on the front panel on the device. And turn the moving part to the right until it stops. Connect the neutral plate cable to the bottom socket. Place the neutral plate on the seat in this way. Do not use Rexon-Eye on these patients. The patient should not wear contact lenses or heavy makeup. Attach the elastic band to the mask by applying circular movements in order to help the connection. Connect the cable behind in the holder to balance the mask. After the disposable tissue has been placed on the patient, put the mask and adjust the elastic band in order to avoid too much pressure. Ask the patient for a feedback. Exit the standby mode, rotating the knob and press it to enter in the therapy setup. Here you can set the parameter for each electrode, such as duration of stimulation or delivered power. Press the knob to select the item, and then, by turning the knob, set the value. Finally, press the knob again to confirm. About the power, the suggestion is to start at 5, and then increase or decrease the power according to the patient feedback. Set the parameter for the other eye. And finally, select the duration of the treatment. The suggested therapy protocol is about 20 minutes. The treatment lasts 20 minutes and is delivered to one eye at a time. After 1 or 2 minutes, you will feel a slight and pleasant warming sensation. Now sit back and relax. You can even fall asleep. Just let me know if you feel more heat on one eye. I will slightly adjust the position of the mask. At the end of the therapy, please remain seated for a few minutes, still with closed eyes, as you may experience a slight blurred vision. This is due just to the mask pressure on the eyelid. Press start to start the therapy. If the patient perceives a different heat intensity between the two eyes, pause the treatment by pressing stop therapy and reposition the mask accurately. Then, restart the therapy by pressing Start Therapy. Patients might have different sensitivity to heat, which is to be considered normal and has no influence on the treatment outcome. Therefore, you can set a different power value for each eye to have the same heat sensation and to allow a better uniformity in the delivery of the therapy. As mentioned before, the patient may complain of blurred vision, which will solve in a few minutes. This is not due to any electrical event, but simply to the pressure onto the eyeball. This is why it is important to position the mask without too much pressure.